the value of a business, unless it's a highly levered, very economically sensitive company, is not particularly affected by the event of a recession, right? If you own the value of a stock, right, the value of an interest in a company is the present value of the cash that business generates over its life. And if it's a business that should exist forever, that's kind of factored into the value of the enterprise.